Speak with you about Elizabeth Taylor. How did you two meet?
Well, first, I want to express my gratefulness on behalf of the children, my children and others, for the condolences that have been sent to our family.
Of course.
How did we meet?
Yes,
sir. Well, I can remember it very well. I was chairman of the federal effort of the nation's bicentennial, and in July of 1976, the Queen made a visit to the United States, and I was invited to escort her at the request of Her Majesty's staff to the small dinner party given at the British Embassy. I say small. President Ford was there, Vice President Rockefeller, Henry Kissinger. It was quite a party. And we met, and a week or so later, she said she'd like to come down and see my farm and ride a horse, and that was the beginning.
If I may be so bold, sir, who courted whom?
That I can't remember.
You really can't?
No, you know, this is a serious day, and we were always friends. She was my partner in laying a foundation for my Senate campaigns and serving in the Senate for 30 years. She loved the state of Virginia, which I represented, and because it reminded her so much of her British heritage.
How did she feel about politics? How did she feel about Washington?
Well, she liked it, but the problems were that any member of Congress or parliamentarians in England, the hours are very erratic, and we couldn't make plans and lots of things. So she said, well, listen, you just stay where you are and I'll come back and forth instead of you running back and forth, and I'll go back on Broadway. And she went on Broadway. So we never had any harsh feelings towards us, and eventually we decided that we would just remain friends and parted ways and remain friends to the end.
You know, she's as we look at these pictures in her eyes, Larry King was describing them as violet, not blue, violet. She's stunning. She's a humanitarian. What will you remember most?
Well, I tell you, I will remember her as a woman whose heart and soul were as beautiful as her classic face and her majestic eyes. That's about all I have to say, and I thank you for this opportunity.